Saturday. We're 8 weeks out from competition, the first ever Miss Olympia. Today, I get to eat to fill out. So I get a cheating day, and I'm looking forward to it. I'm going to make the best of it. I mean, it's 7:06. I mean, it's not that early, but it's early for Saturday morning when you like to sleep in. And I'm eating a little bit of cereal. It's like one of my favorites, I'm sure you. I love these, like all different types. And I put protein in it, and my protein this morning is muscle milk because I love it. I love it. I love muscle milk. Acelize. This is what I use mostly. This is my gym day. And I use this one too. This tastes so good. I use this all the time when I'm hardcore. I have a little drawer, and I always have my Labrada backup. Always. And that's how I roll. I roll like that all the time. I'm looking forward. Anyway, I don't know if I should, but I don't know. I mean, who wants to get ready and put makeup on and do all that shit before heading out to the track? You get to see me, the raw me. I need my coffee. So, see you soon. It's never so smooth. We'll be right back.
follow me on Twitter and Instagram. And let's stay motivated. Let's keep up the good work. Ciao. Peace.